Correlation does not imply causation, but people might confuse them. Some question answering systems provide causal claims when users ask why questions. We found that visualizing correlation in the data increased the plausibility of unreasonable causal claims. But a simple warning about correlation is not causation seemed to lead people to accept reasonable causal claims more cautiously.